Now, before you start dreaming of a white Christmas, keep in mind that snow could cause some problems. Earlier tonight, Brittany answered your weather questions online, and many of them dealt with holiday travel. So we hit the streets to find out who's still planning to travel. Who all's traveling with you?
Husband and two kids and dog.
Are you having fun traveling right now?
Uh-huh. We actually traveled really far.
North Carolina to Arkansas, to be exact, and they're not done yet.
We actually arrived in Fayetteville at about 3 a.m. on Saturday morning, and we're going to stay until tomorrow and then drive up to the Lebanon, Missouri area.
She says they're not letting a chance for snow get in their way.
We'll still be traveling anyway.
So will Dennis Lester.
Going to Stillwell tomorrow for my grandparents, and then I'll be at Fayetteville for a Christmas day.
Kayla Lamb, on the other hand, says if the weather gets bad, she may have to cancel her annual trip to Branson.
Well, considering I'm driving a little two-wheel drive, I'll probably put wood or something in the back of my truck, or might not travel at all.
Weather Center, this is Brittany.
From phone calls to a flurry of questions online, meteorologist Brittany Bell says everyone is interested in the weather right now.
Mostly people were asking when they can expect snow, and also one of the major questions was about travel impacts.
More than 100 people took part in our LiveWire chat on Sunday, but not all of them got the answer they were hoping for.
They could definitely run into some ice on the roads, because in between that rain transitioning into snow, we could have some freezing rain, which can cause some ice to accumulate on the roads.
Some advice: if you end up traveling on icy roads, don't get in a hurry and leave plenty of room between yourself and other vehicles.